niggas are saying. We're just trying to pour y'all a little. Hey, bro, I gotta pour y'all a little.
If this dude pours, he's gonna pour us like three shots in one cup.
They had me fucked up in Texas.
Camera, bro.
Hey, bro, this nigga
right
here. Dirty in Texas, bro. Hey,
the last video I posted was when that right here. Like,
this nigga is alcoholic, bro. You an alcoholic?
Bro, fuck.
What the fuck? What the?
That dude ran all the way over there.
Oh! I don't know what's going on, but I'm running. Hey,
soccer match right now. Y'all not that right here.
Fuck my case.
We've been sipping on three bottles right now. My fault that I haven't uploaded yet.
I didn't get my dick wet tonight.
I've been uploading because all I've been doing is going to work, going to the gym. Yup. He went 24/7. 25/8.
I'm grown. Okay. They saying. Hey, we live. Jimmy, Angel, Rah-Rah. Okay.
Oh, bro, if you would have hit that.
Like, damn it, that shit
if you would have hit that nigga,
that shit would have
hurt.
Damn. One more shot.
Hey, go against Rah-Rah, bro. Let me know what's at 130. Okay. Yeah, good block.
Damn.
That nigga Figs in our
ass?
Oh, God. That nigga
dabbing,
bro.
Damn, bro.
He
hit
him with the...
Damn, with the right hook, too.
Oh, yeah. Cool. I know Figs' technique now. It's the 1-2.
Yeah.
Back.
That's what I'll be doing, too, bro. What the...
Not me, bro. I'll be going in there like...
What the...
It's straight to it, bro.
God,
a Remy, we drink the Hemador, and we drink the Patron. So that's three bottles down with this much people. So now we're about to drink a fourth bottle. I don't know what's about to happen, but.
Hey, that's my phone, bro. I didn't see someone do a backflip. Who's that? We got the backflip. Hey, we got the backflip.
wanna fuck me long. It ain't nothing to it, we can get to let me know. Hey,
gets in the way. Sometimes you just need time to like sit back and just think about like your future. But I'm gonna be uploading more. I just don't have like, I don't know what to post yet, cause like I'm tired of posting fucking drinking and smoking.
I live in fucking Omaha, there's nothing else to post.
Hey, he's not wrong, I live in this fucking place. Right now we in Old Block. Look, check it out, we in Old Block right now. Check it out, check it out. We just came back from Grand Island. That's the soccer match. And now the car just stopped working. But bro, you know how much it is to fill it up? $10. Fuck whoever put the gas prices up.
Alright, he's ready to pay.
Hey, buddy came through. Hold on. So we're walking again because the car didn't turn on. So now we're back. Yeah. She's like, I'm in a movie. But how's your day going so far?
I can't complain.
First thing number two to come and help us. Hey, yo, if you're watching this video, yo, just know, fuck you. Wait, what do you mean by
maybe
that?
Maybe having a bad day.
Oh, you saying?
I feel like it's only going to get worse.
Worse?
No.
I think it's gonna get better.
Hopefully it's over.
Nah, bro, I can't take no more arrows. Hell no. If it was colors and shapes, the imaginary, instead of all of this weight that we have to carry, would you be able?